To send textures from Substance Painter to Modo, first define a listening port, and click Start Server. Once Modo is listening, open Painter's plugin, set Modo as software, and set the same port you defined in Modo. Select the type of material you want to create. It can be Standard, Unreal, Unity, or a V-Ray material. Set an output path to use as the export folder. Select the resolution, the format of the files. Check back textures if you want to optimize the memory usage. And finally, set the main bit depth and the normal and hide ones. Click Send All if you want to send all the texture sets, or Send Current to only send the active one. And the material will be created in Modo. It also will be auto-assigned if you already have a material mask with the same name as the texture set. If you are using UDIMS, you need to check UDIMS, and an extra parameter called material name will appear. This name will be used to create a mask for the material in the Modo shader tree. If you want it to be auto-assigned, this name must match exactly the name of the mask assigned to your asset in your Modo project.
Good luck!